like temperatures, and probably would be nice if the pools were still open this week.
I know. Or maybe you can find a splash pad that's still going. That's a good idea. Maybe after school today, we have temperatures that are going to be back in the mid 80s, so we'll be running well above normal. This morning, we're starting off mild, if not cool in some spots, upper 50s, even some mid 50s in some locations. But by 8 o'clock, we should be just pushing back into the low 60s. And by 10 o'clock this morning, 74 degrees. It'll feel very pleasant with the low humidity, and we'll enjoy a lot of sunshine. Winds have been pretty light throughout the morning and just kind of shifting around. Above normal temperatures will continue through the rest of the week. The long dry stretch will also continue on. And the rain chance is going to hold off until early next week. So yeah, we're probably going to get through most of the weekend with no rain as well. Look at our current conditions, 59 degrees. It's nice and cool. We've got a nice comfortable dew point in the low 50s. Refreshing air. It feels crisp rather than humid. And notice the winds are calm. We haven't had much of a breeze this morning. 52 in Belle Fountain, one of our cool spots there. We have 53 in Greenville and Troy, 55 in Springfield, Xenia, Wilmington, both near 56. And on Live Doppler 2HD, we are all dry. There is no rain in the area this morning. There is, however, some rain off to our northwest along a cold front. It's actually been decreasing in coverage here, and we'll likely see some isolated showers develop along this boundary as it continues to slowly press south and east during the afternoon. What it's going to do to our area, really not much. We don't have a big rain chance with it. Don't think any of those showers will make it here. We may see a few more clouds with this, especially in the northern counties. But this area of high pressure is so strong, it's just going to continue to keep us dry and pleasant across the area. A look at future track showing the nice sunny start to the day, which will continue through lunch and for the drive home. Notice that band of clouds by 5 o'clock to our northwest, and then watch during the evening how it just breaks up. And we remain clear for the overnight hours. So tomorrow, once again, we start with wall-to-wall sunshine, which is what we will enjoy right through the afternoon. Here's 5 o'clock tomorrow, still looking very bright. Today we're going to be up to 85, good deal of sunshine. It's going to be nice and warm with the low humidity and a very light breeze. And tonight, clear and mild, we're going to dip down to 60. Tomorrow, very much like today, probably less cloud cover though, sunny, warm, up to 85. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, we have mid-80s for Thursday, the first day of fall, and Friday, so it's still going to feel summer-like as we kick off the new season. Over the weekend, even with a temperature drop, we're still running above normal with highs in the low 80s. An isolated shower Saturday possible, but not likely. A better chance of a few showers around on Monday.